to how to get Matt Kemp out too. As a ground ball towards third base, Spangenberg will go to second for one. Low throw on to first, and that is a double play. Around the horn, 5-4-3 on the DP. Let's see if there's going to be a challenge here.
Matt seemed to do exactly what we've been saying that the Padre hitters haven't been doing, is sinkers outside, running back to that outside corner.